from the hood, I will bag you. Back three, back three, back four.
Yes, man, it really is me. Mizu, aka the instant burner, man. And it's sad, guys. It's only November and everybody is already hopping back on 2K17. I thought 2K17 was such a bad game that nobody would even think about hopping on that game, bro. But a lot of people have doing it. A lot of big YouTubers have started doing it. You know what I'm saying? Because this game is not what anybody expected, man. It's not what anybody expected. But we do have a double rep coming. And what I want to say about this double rep before I get into it, guys, is this could be one of the biggest double reps ever. You know what I'm saying? Just because, bro, you can level up doing everything and you can get so many points in my career. Think about you getting 60, 70 plus XP in my career and you doubling that. You know what I'm saying? So y'all do not want to sleep on this. As you see on the screen right here, bro, you see it right there. This weekend, the day is the 20th of November, so right after the holidays, black friday and all that, during Thanksgiving, we will be getting a double rep. I hate 2K does it like that, you know what I'm saying? But because we're not trying to stay in the house and play the game, you know what I'm saying? When we should be spending that time with our family. But hey, I can't complain. They are giving it to us, so it's gonna be a big weekend for you guys. You see right there, man, the 3x, the Mountain Dew is also this weekend. Like, it's gonna be jam-packed, you know what I'm saying? Even though the game is trash. But I want to give y'all some advice, bro. Whatever player that you're trying to level up on this weekend, go ahead and be playing with him during the week. You know what I'm saying? Try to get as much rep as you can. You see right here, bro, I'm a 92. I'm gonna grind this week and try to hit 93 before I even go into the double rep and see how far I can get to that 94. But in the comments, I want y'all to let me know, what is your rating right as of today? What is your guys rating? Like I said, I'm gonna try to, and also let me know, what is your goal for after double rep? I'm gonna try to hit 94. It seems tough, but I could grind it out, bro. I could definitely grind it out. But that's it for today, guys. Don't forget to smash that like if you're new to the channel. Don't forget to subscribe, and y'all already know who this is. It is your boy, Mizu.